7 years over there, and it was lovely, and the people were lovely. And if I was younger, I would still, I still go today. And it looks like
what they want to do, they want to touch you, and it was fine at first, find it very difficult, and they want photos, and they're pulling you, you know, and they just want to touch you, and they're pulling you, one's pulling you one way, one's pulling the other way.
What do you miss most?
Sunday afternoon down the pub, that's what I miss.
Mambo, mambo Italiano, hey, hey, mambo. Mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up a Siciliano, all you Calabrese do the mambo like a crazy with a hey, mambo. Don't wanna tarantella, hey, hey, mambo.
Bene, grazie, forse è un'altra tre mesi, the Italian police mode. Ciao, arrivederci.
We're flying on the wings of tenderness, riding the rivers of...
I became one of them, and the whole mentality, that's when that made you totally different as a person, let alone being a footballer, mentally. It more or less changed my whole life, really.
It was a big plus for me. Other people mightn't fancy it, other people might be very happy in England. But I, you know, as I've said to people, if you get the opportunity, I think you know, you'd be fooled not to take it.
I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain.
Oh, yeah. Real Madrid.
I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath.
Gerard Depardieu.
Today I make one tackle, and all everybody speaks about is this tackle. Nobody speaks about a 50-yard pass that kills Balmon and it causes a red card for him.
You know, I got texts from everybody, and you know, Del Boy, Bonnet the Douche, you name it, I've had it.